There's always time for a little fire safety.
Great! What do we do?
First thing about fires is never, ever make one unless an adult helps.
That's right.
Okay, let's find a spot for the fire pit away from things that can catch on fire. Like overhead branches.
How about over here? In this clearing?
Looks perfect, Alex. Now for the fun part, making the fire pit. To stay fire safe, we dig a hole and line it with rocks so the wind can't blow the fire around the forest.
I can dig it! Oh, shovel!
Digging is fun!
Yeah, fun.
Sorry, Mr. Porter. What's next, Marshall? We make a fire break.
But why would you break the fire when you haven't even made it yet?
Not that kind of break. A fire break means we clear a space around the fire, so there's nothing too close that can catch on fire. Oh, shovel! Great job, guys. Now comes my favorite part. The part where we have lunch? Not yet. You should always have water ready to put the fire out.
Oh, oh.
Water cannons! And if you can't use water, you can use sand.
Sand? Can you make a fire now?
Marshall? Good place for a fire. Check. Fire pit dug. Check. Fire break cleared. Check. Sand gathered. Check. Water ready. Check. We're ready.
Yay!
Ryder, do you have the wood?
All set. With nice dry dead wood that was lying around the campsite.
Okay then, Mr. Porter, you can light the fire.
Righto, Marshall.
Yes, we did it!
That's how you make a safe fire.
Now the most important part, putting the fire out.
I'm ready.
If a fire ever gets out of control, call 911 right away. But even for a small campfire, you have to make sure it's all the way out.
Sand to help put out a fire.
Yep, sand and water both smother small fires.
A good splash of water, and then stir the coals to make sure there's no smoke or embers. Then you'll know for sure the fire's out.
Did that do it?
It sure did.
Alex, I hereby present to you the Fire Safety Action Badge.